This Triumph, with parallel twin cylinders, is based on the speed twin designed in 1937 by the late Edward Turner. But it is an old design, too big and too expensive for young customers. For them, there is metal more attractive elsewhere.